That's a sad case.
That's all I need to text you.
No, I'm texting Brittany.
You said Brittany?
No, Brittany is one of my best friends. Not
I'm mad at Brittany. She ain't even got Chick-fil-A one time.
She's always coming in clutch with Chick-fil-A, like.
Yeah. She doesn't come in clutch.
No, she doesn't. She
coming in clutch is giving it to someone else. Yeah.
With herself. Like, I mean, she might give you one fry. A couple fries.
Smile for the camera for Emma.
Ew. He looks like A.
What?
A, you know, from Pretty Little Liars. See how I just distracted you when she took the picture? Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yeah. Roasted and toasted.
Yeah.
We kept on saying
it. Have you noticed that they haven't scored?
They scored 3 points, baby.
No.
Yes. Because
they scored in a long time.
No, because at halftime they were 16. And now they're 19.
She's gonna be messing. What the fuck, Anastasia? Why are you taking pictures?
Oh, she has my 7th period.
Emma? Yeah. She has gym with you?
Mm-hmm.
We have.
Yeah, she said she had it third. But they switched.
Yeah, they switched.
We have 2nd period together.
I'm gonna start bringing you up.
I'm gonna start
bringing you up. I'll be like, gosh, Sylvie did great that last lacrosse game.
It's like, Emma, you should go to a lacrosse game. She's like, what? Like, man, there's this great cameraman. He's like,
his name is Sylvie.
He's so cute.
I mean, Thomas.
No, you should say he's so cute and fresh. And then like,
on my man.
Michael Thomas?
No, my Michael?
Hey, what does he look like? That's what she's gonna say.
I'd be like, well.
We didn't get a
goal. Roasted and toasted.
Yeah, like, unbelievable.
Wow, okay, we know you like it.
They really just, like, called me out my name and said I was ugly. All around me are
familiar. You probably don't even know our names.
He doesn't know our name.
I know your, what's his name? Sister.
Okay, Gordon is irrelevant.
I know
objection.
Gordon from last
year, relevant. So.
Objection, relevance.
That can't tell you my name, though. I'm not Gordon's sister. That's not my name.
You are Gordon's sister.
One of y'all's names is Anastasia.
Oh, that's my name.
You don't know my name.
Marisol?
It's because I'm black.
I'm black, too.
I swear, if I look like Emma, he would have known my name.
Emma's hard to miss.
She's hard to miss?
Oh, because I'm black. I'm easy to miss.
Bro, no, I'm talking about.
Wow.
Wow.
It's because I'm black. Like,
sorry, not all of us can be as thick as
you. It's not my fault that I'm built like a uppercase V. Like, no, you're horrible. You don't even know my name because I'm black. Like,
right. What is your name? See, I don't know your name, and you're not saying that.
That is crazy.
That means I mean something to him.
Yeah, I'm obviously a slave. That's what it means. He just knows me my slave number 2.
Go fall down the steps.
Did you just hear me?
A slave.
It's because I'm black. If I look like Emma, you would know my name.
And no, not Emma Shimon.
I only know Emma because she was in my gym class.
But there was something more.
How do you
What's
know
it?
And I know
you. And I know you too.
I've been stalking you since freshman year. Just
what are you, a sophomore or a junior?
Sophomore.
Ew, underclassmen.
Huh?
What are you?
Just your feedback on me. Honey, I'm not even a dope girl. You know what I'm saying?
You need to ask my student.
What?
Wow.
I don't see nothing.
She's not my
I'm gonna turn around. Anastasia? Was she even at the game? Deletes all the snaps that you were in. She wasn't at the game.
I don't know.
No, you were messed up. You're laughing at me, but if it was Emma, you would have been said sorry. And if I was white, you would have said sorry.
Can you stop taking pictures of me?
I'm
no.
Wait.
Stop, don't look at my phone, we don't know who's on my phone. Wait, Marley. Wait.
Oh, we're ugly.
I don't even know how to play this stupid game, bro. Like, it's making me mad.
Oh.
Is my hair in it?
Stop, stop. No.
It is so cold.
Really, though, my hands are freezing. I miss my Hubba Bubba. I haven't seen him since
I just got another block.
That's not good.
Oh no, on this game. That seems like a lacrosse game to me. Yeah.
Wow. So you are texting her?
No, I'm not texting her.
Who are you talking to?
I'm snapping her. Do I care if they have, like, a better, like, shape upper body? Or, like, I don't know.
Like,
okay.
No, they both
got to
be in shape.
That's the only reason.
No, I was kidding. But this is just a plus.
No. You're just kidding. I'm not dating that's out of shape. We both can't be out of shape. Like, no, like.
Out of shape?
Alright, I'm gonna put you on with.
No.
The goalie?
I'm sorry. Unspoken
Phillip
for.
Brother?
No. Yeah, Phillip's brother.
Oh, hell no. No, unspoken for.
Yeah,
I
think.
Unspoken for. It doesn't matter.
What you mean, unspoken for? Alright, I'm gonna. I got better.
I have a boyfriend.
I got you, Lance. No, Lance gotta go.
Not I have her. A boyfriend, Deb.
I said me.
Dang.
Gosh, no one ever wants to help me out.
Oh.
Oh, no, no.
77.
Wow. I'll put you on with
I haven't seen Jit all day. He went to a track.
Who are you going to put me on with?
I don't know.
Wow. I love how it was so easy for you to come up with people.
I'm sorry, but like. I say number 77.
I say no.
Unless you want generals and titties.
What about the one with the long hair?
Oh,
Shaggy. Clint? What's Clint?
Clint?
Yeah.
He's tall.
What's wrong with tallness? I mean, you say you don't want to date somebody that's short.
I don't want to date anyone that's shorter than me, but I don't want to date anyone that tall.
How tall are you?
Give a height, bro.
Actually kind of short.
Why would you do that? You just destroyed all this confidence. That's not true, Sylvie. You're
I mean,
like
he doesn't
satisfied.
Have to.
No.
He doesn't have to look good for me. He's trying to get Emma.
Oh, Emma is short, Sam? So that's a plus.
You said that. You said you like her, Sylvie.
You know, I'm going to text her right now. I'm going to put you guys on. What's her Snapchat?
Oh, wait.
I have
one. We actually have a...
Oh, excuse me. You got it. Let me put this boo-boo.
Yeah. Emma and I have a 604 days streak.
You have no life, like.
Not really? True. No, we just started in eighth grade.
All freshmen last year. Emma, this year? No, you're not a freshman.
I'm a junior.
I have no, I'm a my highest board. Streak is like 500.
Be a maverick.
Wow, you're so.
Are you guys doing the scoreboard?
No.
The scoreboard? No, they're doing the scoreboard. Logan.
What
is that?
Logan.
You're having the Maverick shirt. Why
is
not even...
I'm surprised you
watched
it.
Right here.
Right? Like, yeah, that door.
Are you doing the...
Yeah, what do you mean?
The scoreboard is supposed to be...
Come here.
Come here.
What?
Come here.
No, because...
I guess you guys already changed it.
Like, by the time she was walking up. See, that's what I mean. You're always kicking somebody out.
I mean, I won't put you on with Emma, but you've already
kicked me out about like 35 times.
No, but you're already on.
And is it Sadie?
Sadie is done. It's done. It's over.
Why are you asking me to say?
I said I was going to.
You didn't even know me.
But like, I saw you.
I'm not even gonna lie, I've never seen you in the hallway.
I saw you in the hallway, I was like, oh, like, so cute.
I started seeing you in the hallway after the first lacrosse game. I was like, oh, there goes the one person that hates me because I'm black.
Why are you getting this?
I mean,
I didn't ask to be born a minority. See, this is, look at him. He's looking down like, jeez.
Then y'all get up here.
Oh, he's throwing shade. He's saying that my people can't make it up there. Like,
why is he telling me what to do?
Yeah. So, what happened between you and Hema? No, stop.
Cheer. Mike. See, he just missed.
Roasted? He has my stick.
What'd
she
say?
I can't
tell you. What'd she
say? Bro. Wait.
What'd she say? Oh, call her. Call her and be like, babe, what you saying?
No,
because
she's like, yes, he's up. What did you tell him?
I'm gonna text him. What?
FaceTime her.
Oh!
Oh,
she's not doing anything right now.
Anastasia, who am I?
Because I was laughing because what she said was funny.
Talking about something.
Damn, where's the number?
I actually just said I'm gonna put you on, and she said, oh, been there, done that.
Oh!
She legit said that.
I mean, she did say that she didn't want to do it again.
Alright, time to move on.
We didn't.